mind is one of the beauties of nature. Don't pollute it. A very warm, cheerful morning to management, respectful principal, teachers and my dear friends. I, Mitashi, along with my team, welcome you all in the pleasant morning assembly. Friends, today we all know that we are celebrating World Soil Day. Now I would like to call Atharva to deliver importance of the day.
World Soil Day is celebrated on December 5th annually and is aimed at spreading awareness about the importance of soil. The poor condition of soil leads to fruit degradation, which is a pressing environmental issue globally. The day encourages people to come together and think of sustainable ways to manage soil resources. The theme of World Soil Day 2021 is Halt All Soil Salinization, Boost Soil Productivity, with a motive to raise awareness of the importance of maintaining healthy ecosystems and human well-being. So this is all our responsibility to save the soil and improve the yield in the agriculture to our farmers. Thank you, one and all.
It was informative. Every morning brings us new thought, new words, new strength and endless possibilities. To enlighten us and brighten our morning, here comes Sagar with thought for the day.
Today's thought, a single spoon, if the soil has millions of living organisms in it, save their life in a product, the soil. I repeat my thought, a spoon single is the soil of million living organisms in it, save their leaves a profit, the soil. Have a grateful day.
This is important. Capture the good times, develop from the negative, and if the things don't work out, take another shot. Now I call upon Monica for amazing fact.
Good evening, everyone. Today's amazing fact. An average soil sample is 45%, minerals 25%, water 25%, air and 5% organic matters. Soil supports root and keep them alive for growth. Soil is a loose matter which lies on top of the soil. Thank you and have a wonderful day.
Monica, it was amazing. Newspaper informs us what is happening around us in the panoramic world. So to know the happenings of today, here comes Noor Fatima.
International news. The health department said that the sample of 34 people, they include 9 members of the family and people who came in contact with them, be taken, in which 9 people have been found to be positive, for the remaining 25 have tested negative. National news. PM Narendra Modi of Digital India is to ensure that the internet empire of the India for this internet is not a challenge but a requirement, said Ranjiv Chandrasekhar. Sports news. India left arm Patel was happy with converting. He started into decent scores after playing 2 crucial knocks with the bat again in the second test in Mumbai. Thank you, have a wonderful day.
Thank you one and all and have a mesmerizing Monday.
Happy morning, children. You